týden.
It's the largest bus station in the UK, with 1,000 buses in and out each day, heading off in all directions, London, Scotland, anywhere. Doesn't matter where you're going, there's a bus from here to take you there.
Preston bus station,
it's larger than your average bus stop.
Preston bus station,
and it's also got a multi-story car park on the top. So much more I want to show you, like the roof that stops passengers getting wet.
Is that really as good as it gets?
This place is great, you shouldn't diss it.
It's just our bus is due and I don't want to miss it.
Preston bus station, 7 million passengers a year. Preston bus station,
it will be 7,000,002 once our bus gets here.
Here's something that will give you a laugh. A bus is shorter than an average giraffe. It weighs 15 tons, are you impressed? That's the same as 5 elephants, more or less. And 3 buses are the length of a blue whale.
What's the deal with using animals as a scale?
Access is good with 3 subways and 80 separate bus bays. Single and double deckers use it. In fact, between them there's a 60-40 split.
Yeah, if only one of them was our bus home.
Preston bus station, feels like we've been waiting forever. Preston bus station,
you wait all day and then 2 arrive together.
Preston bus station,
look, it's here now, so stop your moaning.
Preston bus station,
2 tickets, please.
Sorry, correct change only.